Okay, so you should have 12 rows now. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna knit. I mean, not knit, I mean purl across. As we're gonna purl this one, yarn one stitch, yarn over, and then we purl two together. Like this. Okay, so here's what it looks like. You're gonna repeat the yarn over process until you have 3 rows all together. So thank you for watching. Goodbye.